Hello guys, it's Aunt Jisha again. Thank you so much for tuning in. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share with your friends and family. Today, I'll be sharing with you cheat questions and answers for B1, B2 visitor's visa. If you have been wondering what kind of questions you can be asked at the American consulate, then this information is for you. First, you have to be confident. Have your documents like passports, ticket, handy, just in case the consulate officer asks to look at them. Question 1. What's the purpose of your visit to the United States? You can say, I'm planning on attending my niece/nephew's wedding, or I'm going to a Gambian convention, etc. Make sure you have backup for your answers, like wedding or graduation details/cards. But again, wait till the officer asks for them. Question 2. What is your job, or what do you do for a living? I am a senior accountant at ABC Company. Question 3. What is your salary? I earn $400,000 a year. State the amount you earn. The amount might prove that you are capable of taking care of yourself, and if you happen to be granted a visa to the United States, you cannot stay there. Your salary ties you to your country of origin, and you have a good paying job, so go back to. Whatever answer you give must prove to the consulate that you have no intentions of staying in the United States. Hint, hint, hint. How long are you going to stay in the United States? Be honest. Let the consulate officer know how long you plan to stay in the United States. And this proof is already on your return ticket, so of course, let your answer match your return date on your ticket. Question 5. Have you ever been denied a visa to the USA? Again, be honest if you have ever been denied. Being denied a visa does not mean you will be denied again. Thank you so much for listening. Please like, share, and subscribe.